there you are, Father. You wanted the official tour.
Oh, God, yes. He's been talking about nothing else all day. Will you calm down, you little monkey man?
Well, basically, these are the main controls. Over here, we have the gauges for engines 1, 2, and 3. Father!
What? I wasn't going to press it.
Oh, sorry, I was only asking if you'd ever been in a cockpit before.
No, but I was on the bridge of a ceiling ferry once, and it was funny, but I was looking at the controls and... nothing happened at all.
Right. That's it. Hey, come on now. What's so funny? What's so funny? Just come on now, the joke's over.
Who are you?
What do you mean, who am I? You blind? I'm the man you've been pelting with pieces of rolled up paper for the whole journey.
But I have not.
All right, well, why are you laughing then? What's the big laugh about?
I'm listening to comedy on these. It's Mr. Bean.
Oh, right.
And yes, I am blind, as a matter of fact.
Is it since birth or is it a more recent thing, do you know?
Since birth.
Right, that's very interesting, but I suppose your other senses make up for it. I hear that with blind people there, their other senses become more alert, so to speak. I suppose you can smell things from 10 miles away and hear things before they happen.
No.
No sixth sense of any kind. Well, I suppose in your case it'd be a fifth sense, seeing as you've only got the 4. Unless there's another one missing that I don't know about. How's your sense of touch?
Could you go away now, please?
Yes, I lied. I'll do just that.
Will you not calm down, you little ninny? Come on now, we'll head back. Say thank you to Mr. Pilot. Oh, God! He must have seen his reflection.
What?
He's not supposed to see his reflection. He doesn't know he's a priest.
Come on, my father. Settle down.
Get him off me. I can't see. Follow me. Go ahead. Press the emergency button.
What?
The emergency button.
What does it look like?
The one with emergency written on it.
Right.
I just go to the old toilet.
Is this the toilet?
First class toilet, sir. Do you have a first class ticket?
No.
Then I'm afraid you have to go across the way.
Ted.
What?
Can I have a quick word?
Yes. Yes, I'm... Right. What's wrong, Dougal?
Well, slight problem, Ted.
What?
Well, apparently someone pressed a button in the cockpit, and it's something to do with the fuel, I think. I think the person might have emptied one of the fuel tanks by mistake. Now, anyway, there's not enough fuel to make it to the airport.
Right, so that would mean what exactly? An emergency landing or something?
Yeah, an emergency landing.
Right.
Right, but the thing is, Ted, we don't actually have enough fuel to make it to a place where we can make an emergency landing. And also, there's only 2 parachutes on board.
No, wait a second, Dougal, before you carry on. What did you say the name of this film was again?
No, it's not a film.
It's not a film?
No.
So, right, this is actually happening?
Yes.
This is happening now to us?
It is, yeah.
Yeah. Dougal, here's a mad guess just out of the blue, but... Did you press the button?
Ah, now, Ted, come on.
Did you, Dougal?
I did, yeah.
Hello, Ted. Have you heard the news?
Yes, Noel.
What'll we do, Ted?
Has anybody pressed the emergency button?
No.
Well, shouldn't somebody give it a go?
Careful, Ted. There might be a fine for improper use.
Dougal, this is definitely an emergency. I think basically the most important thing is to keep the other priests calm. Not a word about this when we get back inside. Nothing happened. What does it do?
Never needed it before. Father, who gets the parachutes?
God, that's a tough decision.
Oh, you're right there, Ted. Maybe we should just not tell anybody about them. Just throw them off the plane. Pretend they never existed.
No, Dougal, I don't think we should do that. I have a better idea. Right, this is my idea. Basically, I think what we should do is this.
So, in no more than 200 words, why you should get a parachute.
So, we should just write about how great we are.
Yes.
I got my housekeeper pregnant a couple of years ago and forced her to leave the country. Should I mention that?
No, I wouldn't.
Are you going to take marks off for spelling mistakes?
Only if we end up in a tie-break situation.
Who'll own the copyright on this?
What?
Well, say if I was to survive and wanted to write my autobiography, could I use extracts from this thing I'm going to write, or would you own the copyright?
As far as I know, you own the copyright, but frankly, the chances of us surviving are very, very low.
Oh, right.
Should we not just have a bit of an old pray? I mean, maybe God will help us and...
Anyway. Have we all got pens and paper and everything?
Can I use my laptop computer?
I don't think you're allowed to use them. I think they're dangerous, aren't they? They interfere with the radar.
Yes, but we're going to crash anyway.
Right, I see what you mean. Well, yes, use it. Come on, Dougal.
God, Ted, you're very calm altogether. Have you gone mad or something?
No, it's just I've always hated flying. But now that we're in an emergency situation, all my fear has just transformed itself into affirmative action. Do you know what I mean?
I do, Ted.
Do you?
No.
All right, then. Pens down. Father O'Shea, you didn't stop writing. I'm afraid you're disqualified.
You what? That's not fair. Let me finish.
Father Cave, do you want to go first?
I haven't written this down because it comes from the heart. Father Gallagher, I've known you and been your friend for many years. And now I think it's important to say, I love you. I love you more than anybody I've ever loved.
I don't want the parachute. Give it to him!
Right, well done, Father Cave. Father Fay?
Ich! Pa!
Well, beat that, Joe.
Well, I think I should get the parachute because I'm great. In fact, I think I should get both the parachutes in case one of them doesn't work.
Not a popular one, Joe. Father Flynn, what did you write?
I haven't written anything because I'm not very good at that kind of thing. But I did a drawing.
Right, well, can we have a look?
What do you think?
Well,
it's me, in the nick, with the dog.
How does that help you win a parachute?
What do you mean parachute? I wasn't listening at the start there. Why would I want a parachute?
The plane's in trouble, and this is a competition to see who gets a parachute.
Oh.
Okay. Father Jack, you next. Father Jack? Where's Father Jack?
The parachutes have gone.